Don't you ever miss this? What we could have been to each other. Having a real relationship and kids.
I had Jim.
No, I mean a real relationship. Joe, let's be honest. What you and Jim had together was wonderful, but wasn't it really just a substitute for something else?
So is that what you really think of for all these years? You think Jim was just some kind of substitute for real love? Jim was not a substitute for anything. Do you understand?
And there is no substitute for Jim anywhere! And by the way, what is so real about your relationship with Richard? He left you after 9 years! Jim and I were together for 16 years, and if he hadn't died, we'd still be together. The hell is not real about that.
I'm sorry. I know how much the two of you love each other. I suppose I'm just jealous that you and I never had that kind of love. Actually, I've never had that kind of love with anybody.